series. Through the eyes of a child, all things seem possible. To play a game and be a leader. To be the best. For Josh Heupel and Chris Wenke, the road to a dream has taken some winding curves. The plains of South Dakota seem an unlikely origin for a quarterback. For Josh Heupel, the path to Oklahoma traveled from Aberdeen through two stops in Utah and finally toward an aggressive young coach named Stoops, who believed he'd found the Pied Piper for his Sooners. One to embrace the Oklahoma tradition, help restore the greatness of decades past, and bring back the Sooner magic.
Heupel backs up, he lobs a long pass down the middle. Oklahoma.
Chris Wenke's road to the Heisman also took a circuitous journey from the snow of Minnesota through Tallahassee to the bus rides of the Miners and back again, only to have an injury nearly end it all. But like another CW before him, he's persevered and reached the pinnacle.
And play action, Wenke over the middle. Hot touchdown, Florida State!
With one trophy already secured, Wenke looks to add to his legacy and to the dynasty that's been Bowden built through time. From South Dakota and St. Paul to South Florida, it's been a magical mystery tour. Two traditional powers, two quarterbacks with a common quest and a childhood dream of the national championship.